Hello students, in the virtual class you learned about the hyperlinks that will be internal hyperlink, and already you taught about the external hyperlinks. Now we are going to learn the next link, that is called the image link. In the external hyperlink, whatever you do, whenever you click on the text, it will be goes to the other web page or the open the some of the document or the images. Same like a hyperlink with external hyperlink, we have to do with the image hyperlink. You have to click on the image and it will be diverted or to open other web page. So what is the image link? It's a one type of image that will be on your web page. Whenever you click on the image, it will be goes for the other web page or open the other image or open the some of the document. So what is the image link? An image link can be created in the same way as a text link, as I told you. To create an image link, subtitle the image tag in the place of the link text. When you move the mouse pointer over the image link, it will be turned into the pointing hand. You know that for the hyperlinks, whenever you go for the hyperlink, whenever you go to near to the hyperlink or up to the hyperlink, the arrow will be converted into the hand. So same will be happen with the image. The pointing head indicates that image is a link. Whenever you see the sum of the image, and it will be converted into the hand, and you have to be just think that it is a hyperlink. Whenever the arrows only comes, so it will be a simple image. But whenever comes a hand, it means it's a link. It's a hyperlink. When you click it, it will be act like a normal link. You can see use height and width attribute to the of the image tag to set the image size. So why we have to use the attributes of the image tag height and width? Just because the image will be larger in the size or the smaller in the size, but you have to see your web page attractive. So that's why you have to use the height and the width to show the particular image in your web page. So let's start practical. So simply I just save the simple structure of the HTML, and now we are going to learn about the document. So first of all, you have, as you know, for the hyperlink you have to compulsory use the add tag. Then href equals to, whenever you click the image, which file will be open in front of you, that you have to be write down here. Kaun si file yahan pe open hogi, yahan pe aapko wo likhna hai. So first of all, I just select this one file, attributes of PR and TD. So I just go to the right, select, copy, and again go to the notepad, paste, and write down the extension that .html, just because that will be an HTML file. Double quote. Then whenever we are using the external hyperlink, we are writing here some of the text. Simple, I will show you that. I just using the simple text, and we are going to show the output. Sorry. Okay, that will be an image hyperlink. Whenever you open that. Sorry, that will be a text, will be a, that will be a hyperlink. Whenever you click on that, the web page will be opened. So that will be some deleting will be remaining, I think. So this is I just forgot to delete whenever I'm using it. Okay, so just show you that again. So refresh. This is the hyperlink. Whenever you click on that, the table will be in front of you, which we already learned about this table in the virtual class. So now in place of the text, we have to be add a one image. As you know, whenever you want to add any of the image, then you have to use the ing tag. Ing tag is used to insert the any of the image, then you have to write down the src for this source. and I have a one image in the same folder, so I'm taking only that image. If you don't have any image in the folder, then just copy the image here. So I'm going to properties, select the name, and extension is the .jpg. Right click, Ctrl V. Sorry, I just forgot the double quotes. Then you have to write down .jpg, double quote. That will be some problem happened, I think. That's why this will be in front of us. And okay, so I just put an image. So you can see that here there will be a one image. And whenever you post that, there will be a hand come. And when you click on that, the other web page will be in front of you. For example, you don't want to show any of the HTML file, you want to share other file. There will be other file will be you can share. I just find out a one file for you. So there will be a one file. I just copy this file to my folder that I have made. Now it's time to change the hyperlink. Here I'm changing the HTML file, and in place of that I have to be put the PDF file, that is this. So properties and select Ctrl C, and extension is the .pdf. Ctrl V .pdf. I just save the file. Refresh, and whenever you click on that, the PDF file will be opened with you. जैसा आप simple external hyperlink में करते थे same वही चीज आपको करनी है, बस आपको यहाँ पे image लेना है. You have to be write down the img source. That's it, nothing else. यहाँ पे सिर्फ यही चीज नहीं आएगी, यहाँ पे आपको text की जगह पे simply आपको लिखना है. And yes, there will be a, you can also change the height and width to show the particular thing equals 200. For example, if you want to show the perfect thing equals to 200. Control S and reset, so it will be perfect in the size. If you want to just take 200 by 200, 400 by 400, then you can just click on that and you can see the PDF file on that. So this is the image link that we have to be done here. This is, there will be a simple coding of that. You can also see that here. And then now I'm going to end the video. Next time we will meet with a new topic, and that will be a more complex than the links. So be ready for that. And I just advise you that whenever you come for the virtual class, revise all the previous topic. Even for the next topic, please read that. That is the forms. Just read it. अगर आपको समझ में आता है, that's okay. आप सब पढ़ के आओगे तो आपको easy होगा समझने के लिए जब हम virtual class दे रहे हैं. Okay, so ending the meeting. Have a good day. Bye everyone.